They're after the scroll. I'm sure of it. We're on the right track. What is it?
Marlinspike Hall. M and G Bird. Ringing it won't help much now, will it?
He's going into the bird's place. What do we do, Alan?
Nothing for now.
We don't want to be spotted. This park is gigantic. It's too risky. We need to find another way in, Snowy. There must be more tracks around here. Did you find something? An old trail.
Well, do you have it? Some kid bought it right from under my nose. We got it back. There's nothing inside. The kids found the scroll for sure. Let's put it back in its place. We'll figure it out later.
That's the man from the flea market. We have to get my model back. Let's try and follow them. Dead end again. Eureka, Snowy. Let's follow it. Rats always find a way inside. It'll guide us. They definitely know about the scrolls. Keep at it. Keep searching. Are you onto something? Snowy! I can't follow you! You'll have to open up a way for me to get in.
Keep looking, Snowy. Keep going, good boy. I'm right behind you.
Beneath Marlinspike. We did it! But first, I'm giving you the scroll, Snowy. If I get caught, they won't think to search you.
Bravo, Snowy! Oh! Oh!
We must find the unicorn. It looks like some kind of crypt. We're not alone here.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
These old buildings attract dust like magnets.
The manor must be absolutely...
Housekeepers!
We might consider buying some bigger dusters.
It it's about time.
It certainly wasn't easy finding their ship.
Yes, so I heard.
Hey, stop! Oh, run! Hey.
Must live here. What are those bird brothers up to? Hey? I think this might be the story of a lifetime, Snowy. To know a lot about this unicorn.
Go, Louison! The mountains. This is where we weed out the men from the boys. Ah, now we'll see the real climbers. What?
I have to find out more about this scroll. Right track, Snowy. Hey.
Nothing like the grand tour for thrills. Go, Louison! I like copy myself. I'm going to get a stiff neck in these drafty hallways. It's my day off tomorrow.
Close to the unicorn. I can feel it. Oh no. Gracious. Is upstairs somewhere. I'm sure of it. Hear that, Snowy? We finally made it out. Be careful.
Please be prompt tomorrow morning, 5 a.m. in the kitchens.
Don't know what's got into me, but I feel like a good brawl.
Anyone seen my feather duster?
Find the birds. Go on, Snowy. Good boy.
My shoes are all muddy. Get a stiff neck in these drafty hallways.
Bravo, Snowy!
Time to hit the sack. Anyone seen the silver polish?
What?
The birds can't be very far now.
By the way, did you have that little talk with the guard?
master's come home?
Stay right there!
What? What?
You can't do that! Where on earth? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Dear old...
We're going to the naval room. Make sure we're not disturbed.
Of course, sir.
I'm more attached to Marlinspike than to its owners. Huh? This way! What?
Oh, here!
Stop!
Now to find the naval room. I'm blind as a bat in here.
How long have we been working here now?
It's my day off tomorrow.
By the way, did you have that little talk with the gardener?
What's with all the vermin in this place? The birds must not stay here often. Ah, the mystery becomes clearer.
My word, do you mind keeping it down?
But it's the Tour de France.
Huh?
Oh!
My shoes are all muddy.
Huh? Hey!
What?
Have the masters come home? My day off tomorrow.
I'll be having that key of yours now. Always helps to find a new approach to a sticky situation.
What?
It's bad luck to open an umbrella inside. Snowy, good boy. Keep it up, my friend. Good work, boy.
These old buildings attract dust like magnets. Working here now.
Well, they were right about needing to clean house. This is it. I can sense it.
By the way, did you have that little talk with the gardener?
What?
Oh!
Anyone seen my feather duster?
This morning would be this eventful. Wow! Incredible! This is some collection. A real private museum. My unicorn! And another unicorn! Remember, Snowy? Three unicorns sailing in the noonday sun.
So, this is the little brat from the market, Max.
I think you have something that belongs to us.
What are you talking about? That's my ship. I paid for it.
You really should have sold her when I asked.
You too. You're searching for the unicorns, aren't you?
Why are you so interested in these unicorns?
There were three unicorns, all built by Sir Francis Haddock.
Heirlooms for his three sons.
Shut it. You talk too much.
And each ship has a scroll hidden in the mast. Now, what would that be about, I wonder?
It's nothing. Those ships are not important.
You expect me to believe that? I'd guess we're talking about buried treasure. Is that right?
You ask too many questions.
It's my job. It's what I do.
That's enough! If you have the scroll, I want it.
Or what?
Watch yourself. He's small but tough.
What?
And now, let's see what you unicorns have up your sleeves. Nothing. Must be mine. Let's try the other one. Yes, Snowy! We've got it! Nothing there either.
Dirty little pest.
Gracious.
Is this what you're looking for?
The scroll. He has it with him.
Then we won't be needing you anymore.
Ow!
Huh?
Why, thank you, gentlemen. I believe I owe you one.
Alan, I've got it!
Hey, what are you doing? You mean, you're also looking for... Who are you?
Bring him along. He knows things.